Hi guys, welcome back. I'm Sam from pixiewoo.com and today I'm going to give you a rundown of one of the trends from London Fashion Week. So this fashion week has been all about skin, minimal makeup, lots of light reflection. I'm going to show you how to create that look. I'm going to start by using the number 7 Instant Radiance Foundation. I'm just buffing this into the skin with a Real Techniques stippling brush, making sure that we're using a minimal amount of product and what we are using is being worked really well into the skin. So it's really key that you choose a light coverage foundation like the one that I'm working with. And I'm using a Real Techniques Deluxe Crease Brush to work that in. So this really is an easy look that you can't go wrong with. You just got to get your skin as flawless as you can. Now I'm using an Avon Super Shock. This is an eyeshadow pencil. One end has a brown, the other end a cream. And I'm going to work this onto the eyelid. So just very gently sweeping that across the lid. And then with a brush, blending that colour into the lid so it becomes barely there. Just a shadow. And you've got a slight iridescence in this shadow pencil just to give the skin that added glow. So I'm really blending that in so there's hardly anything there. Now using the other end of the pencil, I'm just going to put that right in at the tear duct just to give a little bit of light there. Then I'm just going to take a little of the brown just on the lash line and blend that too. A light slicker mascara. I've got Accessorized Collagen Mascara here in a very pretty floral tube. And I'm just going to pop that on. Not too much because we don't want to kind of interrupt the delicate look that we've got going on. So very lightly. And I'm just going to brush these through as well just to make sure that there's no clumping. On the cheeks, I am going to work a little bit of a contour, but really blend it in again so it just looks like skin. I'm using a Ben Nye Media Pro Cream Contour in Neutral. And this is a MAC 163 brush. And I'm just going to use this brush just to put a little contour in on the cheek and then really blend it. And to complement our contour, we need a highlight. I'm using NARS Multiple in Copacabana. And I'm going to work this just on the tops of the cheekbones. And also on the brow bone. And then finally, to finish an entirely nude lip, I'm using Clinique Chubby Stick in Heaping Hazelnut. Just the most perfect nude. And that is my minimal makeup look from Fashion Week. Thank you for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.